Alright, like I said, we're right back with the last episode 2. Leaving off on the last one where me and Ryu got finished fighting. We're about to go at it again, and then Akuma shows up. So, let's see what happens. Just look demonic, boy. Could you imagine people like this really existed? Like that fucking strong? This nigga hit Ryu too hard, so hard. This nigga went back to his time. Sent that nigga through a dimension. Snapped his shit up so bad. Time for this nigga. Pissing me off. Fucking beast. Grimming me? Strong forehead ass man. Don't growl at my name, nigga. Round 1, fight! Hit this nigga with a flash kick, boy. Son of a bitch. Fuck your shit up, man. Get the fuck out of here! Fucking around. This nigga get to continue. I forgot. 5, 8, 7. Little 3 second breather, huh? Shit up just like I did Ryu. We're the perfect, nigga.
Fucking
Oni is another word for demon too. Fuck. This battle about to be on some boss shit though. Sit back up. Done yet, motherfucker. Go, nigga. Take the dick. Oh, this nigga fast. Oh, you wanna shoot nigga with fireballs, huh? Give me this shit. Damn. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. Get off me. I missed a couple of them, but still fucked your shit over, nigga. Oh shit. Talking too much shit. Get fucked up. Back up, I swear. Goddamn. Back up! Let's go, nigga. Woo! Bitch! Today, nigga. Oh no. Hell yeah, that's the first time I canceled that shit. He usually get me with that motherfucker. What? You big motherfucker? Go, nigga. Damn. Dragon. Ooh, bitch! Get up out of here. Hit a nigga, huh? Damn. You an ass out the moon. Ain't no fucking sense. They done broke the damn moon. I guess they already been slicing that bitch. Too. Like some Dragon Ball Z shit. Lord. Oh, you battles is crazy with these niggas. These niggas going at it. fuck? Graphics are tighter. Ah, 100 years. That's right. We went back to regular Kuma. Look like. It's Goki. Some beast shit right there. Beast shit. But they gotta have another episode, because fuck that. This shit can't end like that, yo. But that was the Lost Episodes 1 and 2. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace.